This is what will be happen if a set of data is added or subtracted by a constant of k. The mean, mode, and median, you have some changes. So the new mean will be equal to the original mean plus or minus k, where k is a constant. The new mode will be original mode plus minus k. The new mean, the new median will be original median plus minus k. And what if a constant k is multiplied to a group of data? And the new mean will be original mean multiplied k. New mode will be original mode multiplied k. New median will be original median multiplied k. Let's take a look at these questions. We are asked to find the mean, mode, median for each of these. Alright, let's take a look at the part A first. Alright, so we are asked to find the mean. Mean will be x equals to summation of x over n. Right? Summation of x, meaning all these add up together. So 3 plus 5 plus 11 plus 3 plus 9 plus 11 plus 2 plus 3 plus 7. So we get 54. All these add up together. So n, how many terms? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 terms. Right? So 54 divided by 9 will be 6. The mean will be 6. Right? Then the mode. Which one occurs the most? 3, 3, 3. 3 occurs 3 times. 11, 2 times. Okay. The mode will be 3. Median. So median is the median term. So before we jump into median, let us rearrange the whole thing in ascending order, meaning from small to big. Smallest to, we got 3, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3. Then after that, 5, 1, 5, 1, 7. Then 9, then 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9 of that. We rearrange it in ascending order, small to big. Alright? So median. Median is Tn plus 1 divided by 2. Alright? 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 divided by 2 is T5. So T5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? The fifth term will be the median. So median is equal to 5. Alright? Then let's take a look at part B. We are also asked to find the mean, mode, and median. So take a look at this A and B. B is added 10 into each term. 3 becomes 13, 5 plus 10 becomes 15, 11 plus 10 becomes 21, 3 plus 10 becomes 13, 19, 21, 12, 13, and 17. Meaning a constant of 10 is added to this set of data. So the mean will be 6 plus the constant added 10. 6 plus 10 is 16. The mode will be original mode is mode from part A. 3 plus 10. 10 is the constant k which is added to part B, which is 13. Median is 5 plus 10 is 15. Alright? Let's take a look at part C.
with part C and part A. Alright? 3 become 30, 5 become 50, 11 become 110. Meaning, all the term is multiplied by a constant of 10. So, 3 multiplied 10, 30, this one become 50, this one become 110, this one become 30, 9 multiplied 10 become 90. 110, 20, 30, 70. Alright? So, the mean is, the original mean is 6. 6 multiplied 10, you get 60. Mood is, original mood is 3, multiplied 10 will be 30. Median, original median will be 5. 5 multiplied 10 will be 50. Right?
If you have any questions regarding this subtopic, feel free to comment below this video and we will further explain it to you.